Your boy Chad here with quick tutorial. Today we have the 2021 Mercedes AMG G63 and I'm gonna show you how to remove the bumper guard. To take it off, it's actually very simple. There's only two long bolts underneath this bracket. Let's get the right socket size. In this case, we'll be using the 18mm. Now attach it to the impact gun. And now let's take it off. Here's Vince, he's giving me a hand. Crawling underneath to get the bolt off. And there we go, it's off.